As I entered the Banden Tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Strange sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit. Be extra quiet. Shit, caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? They barricaded themselves. Short! We need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Мы подошли из-за угла.
Hey, what the what? Fuck? God damn!
Hey!
Thank you.
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero play.
Thank you. Raptor sends a military trolley. They are looking for the bandits.
Shit! And the staircase? How convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in. Fuck it, let's go!
Piece of shit! What the hell just happened to me?
Artyom, did you hear those sounds?
I wouldn't wish it on an enemy. Here is the market. Stay calm.
Uncle Bourbon will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Like this, you could buy almost anything, but bourbon owed money. sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be damn. Bourbon. Hey guys, we'd better search these two. So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses. Or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
What, did you see it?
No. There's a burnt metal pipe, right in the middle of the tunnel. When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies inside, some still seated. It was a nightmare.
Well, we can't go to Hansa.
If anyone reads me, respond.
Mad Tanya, she's hot for me on station.
Oh, did she give me a look yesterday?
This is Moscow Metro, over.
Does anyone read me? Please respond.
No,
how about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
Think something out.
Hassan said his first word.
The Hansa people are here today.
Hey, cut that shit out.
It was fire!
A little soldier, just like you.
Come on! Have a go!
Come on, move! Try and buy!
Take a look at these.
I'll go
to shrooms up. They are all sharp, too.
That's a bit too expensive.
There's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited place.
Nidamo! Ask me!
Tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it
through.
And the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to be lost.
Whatever.
But you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away.
The passage is open for residents and local workers only.
And all the gates are convenient.
Hey, Mom, the price is
quite good. They've outlawed Pope at Prospect Mirror. If the ones who fought during the war save anyone reads me.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
This is Earth. Third planet of the solar system. This is an emergency. Which galaxy we're in?
Milky Way. But that wouldn't mean much for the little green men. Yes?
What's up?
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
No. If anyone reads me, respond.
Bourbon?
As if you don't know.
Off up and get down.
I've already paid, Mike.
If anyone reads me, you
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
No. All right, all right. Just kidding.
It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
This is not sure, Commander.
Take your positions! Cover me!
I hate this so much.